What tax bracket are you in?
American family.
American. She's in the American tax bracket. It's tax season, and I'm on the streets of New York, and I'm going to ask Americans how much they know about their taxes. What's your name?
Taylor.
Taylor?
Yeah. Emily.
What's my name?
Chris.
Wow. I didn't expect that to work. Have you done your taxes yet this year?
No.
No.
Have you done your taxes yet this year?
My accountant should have.
I don't know what those are.
Okay. Have you ever cried over your taxes?
Yes.
I did last week.
Do you want to get into that?
No.
What tax bracket are you in?
I have no idea.
Taxes?
This is terrifying. What tax bracket are you in?
Shit.
I don't know. That's a good one. Yes, thank you. I actually don't know that much about taxes, so I'm going to bring in a TurboTax expert. Come on in, Cindy.
Hey, Chris.
You know a lot about taxes.
I know a lot about taxes.
All right, what about investments?
Yes.
Small businesses?
No problem.
Newlyweds? Bought a new house? Stock? Crypto? Real estate? Side hustles?
Yes, 1,000 times yes.
We are with our tax expert, Cindy, and we're gonna ask you some questions.
Okay.
Do you know if parking tickets are tax deductible?
No.
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 No. Cindy?
Very good, guys.
Correct.
That would be really great for him, though. Like 3 a month.
Oh.
Yeah.
Sam, come on.
What is a capital gain?
How much money is made?
No.
A return on an investment, like when stock price increases, that is a capital gain when you sell.
Capital gain is a profit made on an investment, whether it be real estate or income.
That's correct. You did
Thank
pretty
you,
good
Cindy.
There.
High five.
High five. High five.
Thank
High
you,
five.
Guys. What is a tax write-off?
A tax write-off is when you do some sort of charity and you're able to get money back.
It's when you write off the taxes with the business expense.
Correct.
When is the tax filing deadline this year?
Is it April 15th?
No, you're close, but you're wrong.
April 27th.
No, you're both wrong.
April 15th.
April 15th.
I told him that before, so I hope I'm right.
They
Very
moved
close.
It to April 18th this year. You guys were so close.
What is a tax deduction?
The amount of tax that's deducted.
You just used the words I said.
That's when you decrease the total amount of reportable income that you actually have to pay taxes on. So like a 401k, you know, investment or like charitable giving.
Okay, Beau, is he correct?
You're really good. So
oh my God. Have you done your Ohio taxes this year?
I haven't, but should I? With TurboTax?
My work here is done. Looks like a lot of people need expert help this tax season. Use TurboTax Live full service to meet with an expert while they do your taxes for you.